Doing the good deeds. Did you pop Okay.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
Over here!
All nearby units, the suspect is still at large in the area. All units, no progress in the area. Suspect is still unstable. Code 3. I repeat, code 3.
Da! Yeah, bro. This boy is just going around killing everyone. Mm-hmm.
Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Who are you? Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. And Annie dove into it. Never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
That cyber psycho. Gotta do something.
Yes, kill her. If you know how, just link into her. Through a local net, fry some of her chrome. Bex, you can slot into her. She's close. Got hit first.
I know you're here.
So, the girl...
Dad, I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Hal Kantos, where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Yeah, but suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
The other girl? The one upstairs? She's alive, but she's in a bad way. Bleeding. Think you can put her back together?
I can't, but Regina'll send someone around. It'll all be okay.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? And nobody's too keen on finding out.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy, talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.